Hey horse people, I got all kind of good comments on my little spider, and a lot of people said they used to feed them. So I threw a cricket on there, and man, this sucker wrapped it up like crazy. So I wanted to get it on videotape if I could. So hopefully you guys can see this.
Darn! Let's try it again. Oh man! I might have to go get a cricket. That little grasshopper's pretty big. He's not getting caught. Oh! Little grasshopper's like, dude! There, oh man! Alright, I gotta go get a cricket, hang on. Okay, so we're gonna try this again. This is a cricket that was stuck in the water, or was stuck in the water bucket. Oh man! He doesn't have as much fight. Oh man! I don't know why the spider ain't going after him. Darn it! Okay, we're trying again. This is a cricket. This time. Oh man, dude, you gotta make your nest stiffer. This old guy looks like he's even. There we go. He's not moving too much. Wow, it's hard for me to see with all the, is he in there? He should be right at the bottom of that. He should be, like, right in this area. And for some reason, where's the spider at? Is that him? Oh, that's his shadow. There he is. Go get your little meal there, dude. He's right below the little squiggly line. So there's the squiggly line. And I think that's where he should be. Is that him? Oh yeah, that is him. But he's not moving. No crickets were harmed in this. I'm gonna blow on him a little bit and see if he'll come down and grab him. I want to zoom in on him because, man, when he wraps him up, it looks pretty cool. Darn. All this other stuff on here. Sorry, dude. Get your little cricket before he falls off. Where'd he go? There he is. Nope, that's the shadow. Damn it. There he is. He's eyeballing him. See, the guy's moving, but he's not moving very much. Dude, you got a meal there. Go get your little meal. Smokey's like,
Dad, are you messing with that spider again? Monkey Monk, what's he doing? Say hi to YouTubies. It's like, Dad's messing with that stupid spider. He goes, I'll catch all the crickets you need, Dad. You don't have to. All right, I'm going to try to force that spider down a little bit toward the area of the cricket. Go on down. Did he get him? He's close. He's close enough to see him. If that cricket moves, he's going to swoop on him and wrap him up. Wow, dude, come on. Do your little webbing thing. He's fast. Alright, I'm going to try to move him down a little bit closer. Oh! Oh! Go the other way! Go this way! Go down. You're right next to him! Dude! Maybe the spider's protecting his little, I don't know if that's an egg sac or what that is. Maybe that's what she's protecting. She doesn't want to go down and get the little... Is this guy still moving? Hmm. Well, crap. I thought I would get a good video of him. Oh, that's moving. Why he's not getting that little sucker. I threw one up there the other day. He swooped on him, had him wrapped up in seconds. Maybe he's full. I got another one back there. Maybe I can go feed him or her. This guy doesn't, or this girl doesn't want to get her little mill there. I wonder if the spider knows that the web can't support him if he goes down there. Let me see if I can push the cricket up more, closer to him. See if that helps. Dude, really? Well, that was a bust. Sorry about that. I'll get him feeding later and I'll hook this one in with it. All the failures. Okay, let's try this one. So it's caught down there. Spider doesn't want to go get it. There he goes. He's seeing if it's bigger than him. Come on, dude. Get him.
Yeah, I think he's just too big. Wow. Surprised he turned him away. Okay. Take 43. Baiting crickets and grasshoppers. Tell a spider. Got a zoom in. Man, it's fast. Ooh, doggies. Bungled him up like a Christmas present. Merry Christmas, honey. Look what I brought you. Ooh, doggies. Man. Amazing how fast they put that web stuff out. Did he bite it? Oh no, he's still wiggling. I guess he thinks he wrapped him enough that he can't get away. Even though he's kicking, he's not wrapping him anymore. No crickets were harmed in this video. This is a mechanical cricket doing scientific research to spiders wrapping scientific crickets, not real ones. Please don't get triggered, lose sleep, have nightmares, and cry to YouTube monitors that this video scares you. A bunch of crybabies. Cricket and the poor mosquito, and I want a mosquito psychic to come tell me why the mosquito bit me. Freaking idiots. Alright. Well, he's not getting away. I'm surprised he didn't wrap him up more. Maybe he wrapped him up more than I'm seeing. You think he's wrapped up good enough? I mean, he can't really kick as much. But he's still, Alright, well, at least you saw him wrap one of them up. I was hoping the big one would wrap him up, because that big one, man, when he does a wrapping, woo, doggies, it's a wrap. That's a good way to end this. Alright, well, then that there, it's a wrap.